you know what? Peeking. What about this valve? Can we mess with this valve? I wish I could use this in first person. Okay. What the hell are you? I come in peace. No meter, I can't tell how much I'm hurting it. Okay. I don't know what the hell that thing was, but it's gone. We've got stairs and we've got a door. I don't need to jump, I can just... Control station 13. What am I stuck on? I can't advance into this room, is that what that is? Oh. Was I stuck on the rat? I mean, that's lame. Okay. The rat's immortal. This, can I? No. That's very hot, could damage me. The end is here. Oh, you're dead. Oh! Get in the water! That was stupid. See, if I press this, I've got, yeah, the hammer, okay, good. Spooky. What the hell is that? I'm in a frenzy? Wait, my feed attempt failed? I didn't hit that. I gotta watch that back. I went into frenzy? Because of this thing? Or did I press something? I have plenty of blood. I don't know why that would happen. We can go under that, apparently, I think. Just want to see if I can. No, I can't. This place is really creeping me out. I'm not gonna tell you that much. Is that where I was? No. It might be. Not sure. You guys can see everything. I thought that was something standing on this. But it's... I don't know what that is, but it's like a kind of contraption on the wall. Oh, there's a goodie up there. Just jump and you will land near our shore, for when you want to sneak inside without good old Gary noticing you. Winky smiley face, exclamation point. Mitnick? P.S. I hope you don't get hurt too much by the bug stopper I set up. Bug stop. I hope you didn't get hurt too much by the bug stopper I set up. The bug stopper. Tell me, just jump from somewhere. Ooh. Sure, I don't mean jump down there. Do I have that letter? it's just gone. Whoop. Jump down there, I mean. But there's also a door there. Can I get back on this? Oof. That's locked. Oh, it's there again. Just jump and you will land near our shore. Did I save after this? Okay, they mean just jump down here? I don't know if that's what they mean. I'm safe. I'm in Elysium area. Sweet. Just tired of fighting those two-legged things, two-limbed things, and those other things. Weird spider people. Like a pier in the middle of nowhere. Oh, I'm stuck. Got some don't burn me. I got some weird stuff going on here with how we can walk or not walk. A CD-ROM. A label on the CD says B-Tongue. Bertram Tongue. Test CD. Galaxy. Mike? Is that what that says? Big Blanks. CDR-50. 4 times 12 times. 4 to 12 times. What does that say? It says vampire. It says Big Blank CDR Vampire the Masquerade something or other. Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines is by far the, I can barely read that, something game that I can't read it. My face is like all the way up to the monitor here. If it turns to the side, I see better. No, I can't read it. I wonder what it says. There's got to be a wiki out there that says what it says. A VIP room. They have a VIP room. So we're gonna, if we're gonna meet the wonderful Gary. That's not blood, is it? No way, there's a sin bin down here. This place is pretty awesome. I guess this is where you hang out if you're Nosferatu. This will be your home. Oh, this must go up near the different areas. That's hurting me? Right. Oh yeah, that's hurting me. Not blood, I guess. Well, it's not the best if you have to jump over this crap. Maybe it doesn't. I thought it would take us by the Lucky Star Motel. Oh, come full circle. They might not come out. I might have to kill all those things. So it means there's probably a few left. Can I jump up there? No. At least not easily. Alright, fine, I'll go over your stupid bridge. Oh crap. Oh, I'm gonna die. Damn. I don't think I like this place very much. Discipline's not allowed. I can't blood heal. Alright. So you just die. I'm gonna take a blood pack. Can't open that. You think blood heal would be allowed? Hi.
Bitch, I can't believe she got the cover of Glamorella this month.
Who got the cover of what?
I mean, just look at her. Too fat, big teeth in her complexion. Does she wash her face with a cheese grater?
Oh, brother. Slow down, cowgirl. Who exactly are we talking about here?
I mean, like anyone ever knew who Tawny Sessions was before I left the scene. She'd still be a fluff girl at vivisection, making $10 a stiffy if I was still around.
Who the hell is Tawny Sessions?
Tawny Sessions is a wannabe face girl with no talent whatsoever and scabby little knees. Do you know she got Model of the Year? Before
no.
I got here, she would have had a hard time making the catalog for Jacques Penet.
That's a good one. Who are you, by the way?
Oh, right. You probably don't recognize me with this whole Texas Chainsaw Massacre thing I've got going on here. My name is Imalia.
Just Imalia? What's your last name?
Last name? God, that's so blue collar, it makes me want to puke! I don't have a last name. Imalia's a look, an attitude, a state of being.
Okay, whatever. What's your beef with Tawny Sessions?
Before this neat little makeover, I used to be a model. I was all over the place. TV, magazines, billboards. I mean, I was hot. Super hot. And I knew it. Which is why Gary decided to invite me into his freaky little family.
Okay, I'm moving around. What do you mean Gary invited you?
Nosferatu have a sick sense of humor. Sometimes they feel that their victims, namely moi in this particular case, have an overabundance of vanity and need to be taught an important life lesson.
Hmm. I see. So, what happened?
Well, I had just won Guy Magazine's The Most Ridiculously Hot Chick in the Known Universe Award. And when I came home after the ceremony, lo and behold, Gary was sitting there on my couch with a martini in his hand. You fill in the blanks.
So, have you learned your life lesson?
Yeah, the lesson is, life is a cold-hearted bitch, so now I get to be one, too. You get that? You need to write it down?
The third option. Let's get back to Tawny Sessions. Why not just kill her?
I don't want to kill her. Too quick and painless. I want to ruin her name in the business for good. I want to dig up something on her that smells so bad even the tabloids will think twice about printing it.
Sounds cool, so, what's stopping you?
Gary says that everyone has to lay low until this thing with the prince cools down.
Until then,
I'm stuck here watching the whole world kiss Tawny's big fat ass.
Hmm. Maybe I can help you out. What would I need to do?
I have some wireless cameras that I need you to set up in her apartment.
Oh.
One in her bedroom, one in her bathroom, and one in her kitchen.
Got this all
sure
thought out.
I'm sure good places to hide them once you're there.
Okay, yeah, you've definitely had this thought out, so what else?
Once the cameras are in place, you'll need to hook them up to the network. Log into her computer using the password Cleopatra.
Okay.
From there, you'll be able to activate the cameras.
Cleopatra. For all I know, I'll put it in automatically, but I'm just gonna write down Tony Sessions Cleopatra. So what's in it for me?
Look, I'll definitely make it worth your while if you do it right. But listen, I don't want her dead. I want her to suffer. Get in and get out without her knowing about it. Understand?
I'll think about it. Can I ask you a few more questions?
Sure, whatever.
Looking for Gary. Do you know where he is?
His room is just down the hall. You might be able to find him in there.
I like how it says fat and she's like not. If anything, her stomach's a little too flat. But bumpy, you know?
Sure, whatever. Hey.
Imalia.
Sure, whatever. I have some wireless cameras that I need. Once the cameras are in place.
What do you think you're going to see?
Who cares? Sex, drugs, bad hygiene. Everyone gets a little dirty when the doors close. Tawny's no different, and probably worse than most. Look, I'll definitely make it worth your while if you
I'll do it.
You will? Great. Here are the cameras. She lives in Hollywood, an apartment building right across from the Lucky Star Motel.
Okay.
I had someone here dig up a spare key to her apartment for me. Take that, too.
Okay.
Sure, whatever. Well, hurry up! If I see her picture on one more magazine cover, I'm gonna start peeling off my own face.
Well, I don't want to see that, although who knows, it could be an improvement.
Sure, whatever. Nosferatu have a sick sense of humor. Well, I had just one guy met. Yeah, the.
Alright. How do computers work down here? Sorry. I guess this is Gary's place. There? What's over here? Well, crazy crap. Let me just go in here. Oh. Nope. But we got a. Did I pick that up? I didn't hit anything. Oh, did I knock it? I didn't pick it up. Maybe I did. Maybe just running into it picked it up. I don't know. So I can't get in here. That's her place. So Yeah, a lot of these doors we can't open. So I guess Gary's across that other bridge. She didn't mention that. At least I regenerated all my health. Oh wait, no, this is the little supply area. Here we go. I really like dealing with this crap. Half-Life is not fun with jumping around and platforming. So since this is a source engine, this is not fun either. Well, this looks like Gary's area. Got music, piano playing here. Kidding me. Gotta make the door so tricky?
By the clack smack cracking of my thumbs, something wicked this way comes. I don't remember seeing you on the guest list for the dinner party. We're having a rap party for the misfits about 40 years late. Cast and crew only. Boss.
Show yourself.
Maybe I'm in your head. Uh-oh. You might have picked up one of those psychoses so common to new kindred.
I have not. I just need to talk to you. I know he's using his invisibility type cloaking whatever power.
We are talking. But you aren't listening, boss.
You're not saying much. Who are you?
Maybe I'm a ghost. Oh, come on. Don't tell me you just stumbled down here. What I need to know is why you're here.
Why am I looking at the chandelier? Is he hanging from the chandelier? Let's talk face to face.
I'm over here, boss. Wait, maybe I'm over here. Or maybe I'm behind you with a hatchet in my hand.
No.
Or did you ever stop to think that your fear, if given a voice, would sound like this?
Look at that. Tim Kaine, Gravity. Seymour's masterpiece. Come out now and I won't kill you. I'm in the Lizzie Mary. I can't kill him. What do you want?
I don't know, boss. You tell me. After all, I didn't crash your party.
I'm here to kill you. I'm here about the Ankaran sarcophagus. If I could stop moving to the side.
You don't say. Wake up, boss. Who do you think you're dealing with? Why else would LaCroix send you on this snipe hunt? Oh, that's right. I know you work for the prince.
Why did you ask then?
Because I like the sound of my own voice. It's not every day we get visitors, boss. I needed to hear it from you. You're a long way from home, and neither the prince nor Isaac nor Nines have any domain down here. Tread carefully.
You're not gonna kill me. We're in the Lizzie area. Who are you? Show yourself.
Are you sure, boss? You don't want my image in your subconscious. It's the stuff nightmares are made of.
Yes. Come on out.
Careful what you wish for. You just might get it.
Yeah?
Behind you, boss. Boo!
Who are you?
What? You don't recognize me from the pictures? Gorgeous Gary Golden?
Okay, Gary Golden.
Tell me you missed Pirate Town or Tap Hotel. Little before your time, eh, boss? Well, those days are long past. Nowadays, it's just Gary.
So I think I found him in one of the areas we could look up. I think probably the Internet Cafe, the Ground Zero. I think I might have found a G. Golden, Gary Golden in there. Roadkill. Delighted. Now, where's the sarcophagus?
Where did it go? That thing seems to get around more than Mae West. Why, might I ask, should I give you that information?
Because I got rid of that Samis for you. Please say it. I want to know how to say this word.
Oh, my hero. Had it not been for that damn Shamisi, you'd still be searching under rocks for us. It was hardly a favor, but I know where your prince's prize is. There's very little that doesn't leak down into this place. Tell me, boss, you ever gone up against a Quajin?
Quajin. So, Shamisi? Well, asking number two is gonna be also answering number one. I'm a Quajin death machine. What's a Quajin?
The Quajin are vampires, but not like kindred. Sometimes known as the vampires of the East. But they ain't kin, boss. They're just someone else that, if you ain't being careful, might give you the final death.
Someone else that, yeah, there's plenty of things that can give you the final death. I think I might have killed one in back in Santa Monica. What about them?
Even for old Gary, there ain't much more to tell. You see, I sent an agent, Barabbas, to snoop around Chinatown, do a little hacking, make a few contacts. But he hasn't been calling lately, and it's breaking my heart.
I see. Go on.
You up for a little trip to Chinatown?
I guess.
You're in no danger there. Me. Best you don't mention my name there, boss. That's the going rate for my info right now. You get our chum back from Chinatown, I'll give you what you need.
I'll go, if you make it worth my while.
Hey, save yourself some time, boss. You've got no bargaining power. I know Prince Pris is breathing down your neck every second you keep him from his prize. Close your mouth, chew on the resentment, and open your ears. The Golden Temple in Chinatown. It's a piss-poor copy of a real place. Looks like it'd be more at home in a theme park. That I saw is where you'll find the leader of the L.A. Quajin. They call her Ming Zhao. Sounds dangerous? No, this ain't a suicide mission, boss. You'll be more of a curiosity than a threat. Talk to Zhao, ask her where my boy is, and get him back. Once he's safe, I'll tell you everything you need to know about the sarcophagus.
Your boy. Aren't the kindred at war with the Quajin?
Not that I know of. It's like the eye of the hurricane right now. Don't make those winds blow, boss.
Why don't you go yourself?
Forget it, boss. It's Chinatown.
Oh, that's right, he told us. Sounds dangerous. Got anything I can use to protect myself? Yeah, he did tell us that he's, yeah, they hate him over there for some reason.
Let's see what I got.
Thanks. Did he give me something? Any tips?
Use your head and your eyes. Chinatown's more liable to offer you than 10 Hollywoods, but not if you're smart.
Huh. I thought it wouldn't be any danger. I'm just in a curiosity. All right, I'll go. But you better keep your end of the deal.
Of course. What kind of a monster do you take me for?
Don't ask.
There is a method to my madness, boss. There's a payphone in Chinatown. I'll call you with the info once Barabbas is safe. Until then, you'll never know where I am.
Barabbas is his boy. So I'm supposed to wait by this payphone? It's as good as done. Bye.